Hello everybody and welcome back to part 2 of this Nsoth Paladin deck.
Versus Uther.
I will fight with honor. I will command the light.
So I went around, I went ahead and changed out a few cards. I replaced the selfless heroes with this young priestess, and I also switched out the Deathwing already. Which one was it again? Yeah, Elise. I switched out, and the Usher Drakes.
To battle.
And put in a low level taunt. Maybe it's good, maybe it's not, I don't know. It's good in combination with the priestess here. Keeping alive that. Oh well. So, Psychotron. What's your next move?
Follow the rule.
Alright.
Reporting for duty.
Consecration. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. Maybe a bad choice. I regret it already. Right, so, can we get, yeah, we can get both these. You go there, go out here.
For justice.
Not a bad choice, fine, whatever. Well, we can just do this. We can do that. That.
For justice.
This. Keep going for the pace. What do you say? Best piece ever? I think that's what he said. Right, there goes my taunt. Oh, There goes my... I only went for that. Next turn, we are going to lose not the game, but we're gonna lose both these because he's gonna use that with that, because I'm gonna use this. And then I'm gonna use this and that.
Warning for justice.
Said. Oh, there's Tyrion. And there's the big game hunter.
I've got the beast in my sight.
And he's not big enough. God damn it.
To battle for justice. That's not a valid target.
You can also do that.
For justice.
Should have done that first. Jesus, big game hunter is 7 and up. Tyrion isn't 8. Jan, he costs 8. He's a 6-6. Not an 8-8. Frustration. This can deal with two of them, and then we are going to do this and get Tyrion back with a shield.
We have to.
It's gonna cast a spell, or no? Then it's gonna cast a spell. Oh, that's a good clear.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
We just need to out
for justice.
Damage him.
Reporting for duty.
Like that. And we still got Deathwing, so. We might still win this. Those healings are quite handy. And there's our Tyrion quartering.
Reporting for duty.
And Cairn.
For justice.
There we go. I can still deal with that though.
Oh.
Asmuthoth as well. Well, we got a backup plan, so... it's fine with me. And we lost.
Well played.
Yep, that looked like my deck almost.
Uther versus Jaina.
Had some good cards though.
I will fight with honor.
Alright, pretty young priestess. Can we get... There we go.
Best seats ever!
No, he's just gonna kill it. What was I thinking? Actually, he's
someday
not.
I'll be just like you.
All right.
Do you need a blessing?
Hey, down in front.
Let's play that one. You gotta go through the taunt. Alright, let's discover a... your hero power becomes summon a 1-1 warlock. Yeah. Let's go for that one. Could be interesting. Players only have 15 seconds to take their turns. I'm gonna go with the medic. Methinks. And we're gonna save that last for something important. All right with me.
Fine, I'll heal.
Reporting.
Fine, well, heal. Ah, 2-9. That's a sheep. 2-3 damage. Just gonna clear the board. Yeah. Okay. Do I use it? No, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to keep it.
Someday I'll be just like you.
I wonder if he still has a shield. Cause you know I need to put out Tyrion there and him dying.
Someday I'll
Right. So, you know. Use a Faceless. With the same ability, right?
Well played.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't attack.
Can consecrate.
Carthul, the battle. I serve the Fire Lord.
Soon, my big game hunter will be back to where he was. Get that one out of the way. It's not quite enough. Should have had it one more, and then I can use could have used both these. Wait, I have lots of mana, why didn't I put out? I'm thinking too much. He's definitely bursting. Right. So we'll consecrate. Nine. Oh no, not that one. Heal me. You're supposed to heal me. Probably got something good now. Secret, right. I wonder what it is. Not a copy.
Reporting for duty.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Loving it.
Engaging TC-130 into.
Oh no, not loving it.
By the holy light!
Oh, and he's gonna get him. Well, I got big game hunter, so. We're back to starting point. Big game hunter. Taunt. Alright, so that must either be a spell cancel or ice block. Hello, Cam. Kind of a waste, but another one. Another secret. Okay. So, what is it? Is it a puppy? No.
Put your faith in the light.
I'm gonna attack with that.
Well, we're looking
just in route to win. The secret. Three secrets, and where is my secret eater? Now I wish I had it. Nothing happened. Nothing still happened.
Last warning. Don't test me, child. For honor. Don't test me, child.
Huh. Is it three ice blocks? That's gonna be annoying. Oh crap. This is gonna be interesting. Oh good, he's dead next round. Thank God it's random. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Minus one. Another secret. Crap. Oh, that is not good. Holy moly! Okay, well, it doesn't have that much.
Let me speak.
Let's get another card. Oh, a secret.
Get down!
Get down again!
I have no time for games.
Definitely new.
Test me, child.
Just really drop him. Alright. I can still win this. It's all reused. Hopefully he's only a big... Oh crap. Just gonna use the dog. Try and clear the board. Okay.
Mine! All mine!
Let none survive.
I'm gonna do that. Consecration would have been nice.
You want it? I got it.
Still in the game. If he wins this, it's gonna be friggin' epic.
Survive
for justice.
Rises.
For justice.
Well played. Oh, fuck.
By the holy light.
Oh my god, it's gonna drag out. Thank you. Right, we almost made it to 19. I'm gonna take a short break again, and I'll be right back.